मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, इन द लास्ट क्लास इन प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैव टेकन क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ हेलोल्केन्स बेस्ड ऑन नंबर ऑफ हेलोजन एटम्स प्रेजेंट, दैट इज मोनो हेलोल्केन्स, डाई हेलोल्केन्स, ट्राई हेलोल्केन्स एंड टेट्रा हेलोल्केन्स. टुडे इन दिस वीडियो I am going to discuss the separate monohalolkanes. For your syllabus, only monohalolkanes is there. So therefore, today in this video, I'll discuss monohalolkanes. Monohalolkanes. I already told the definition of monohalolkanes in the previous video itself. Once again, I'll repeat. Monohalolkanes. These are the halolkanes in which only one halogen atom is present. These are the halolkanes in which only one halogen atom is present. I have given one more definition. These are the compounds formed by replacement of only one hydrogen atom from alkane by only one halogen atom, and you have taken examples also. Today again monohalolkanes part will start. So monohalolkanes, they are also named as alkyl halides. Monohalolkanes, they are also called as alkyl halides. Now onwards, in place of monohalolkanes, I'll use word alkyl halides, and both are same. Monohalolkanes and alkyl halides are the same. Now, if they ask question, what are alkyl halides? What are alkyl halides? So for this alkyl halides, I'll give one definition. Alkyl halides means these are the organic compound. These are the organic compound. These are the organic compounds having the general formula. Having the general formula CnH2n plus 1 single bond X. Alkyl halides means these are the organic compound having the general formula CnH2n plus 1 single bond X, and n is the integer. C means it's a carbon atom, H is the hydrogen, you know it, and n means it's an integer, that is 1, 2, 3 like that, and this is single bond, and X stands for it is a halogen. These alkyl halides are having one more general formula. So that general formula is written as Rx. You can write this general formula, or you can write this general formula, that is Rx, where R means alkyl group or aryl group. Alkyl group means it is methyl, ethyl, propyl, butyl like that, and aryl group means it is a phenyl group, that is benzene ring is there, and X means it is a, you know it, X means it is a halogen, there is group number 17, fluorine, chlorine, bromine, iodine. So this is the definition of alkyl halide. What are alkyl halide? These are the organic compound having the general formula CnH2n plus 1 single bond X, or you can write general formula Rx, where R is alkyl group or aryl group, and X is halogen, that is group number 17 elements. So now next syllabus is the classification of alkyl halides. I'll discuss classification of alkyl halides now. Classification of alkyl halide. Classification of alkyl halides based on the type of carbon atom to which the halogen atom is attached. I'll repeat the sentence. Based on type of carbon atom to which halogen atom is attached, the alkyl halides are classified into three groups. I'll repeat the statement. Based on the type of carbon atom to which the halogen atom is attached, the alkyl halides are classified into three groups. So one is primary alkyl halide, another one is a secondary alkyl halide, and third one is a tertiary alkyl halide. So this classification is purely based on the type of carbon atom to which the halogen atom is attached or bonded. Primary alkyl halide, secondary alkyl halide, and tertiary alkyl halide. Now, before going to take what are primary alkyl halide, what are secondary alkyl halide, and what are tertiary alkyl halide, first we must know type of carbon atom. Means what type of carbon atoms are present. For example, primary carbon atom, secondary carbon atom, tertiary carbon atom, and quaternary carbon atoms are there. Type of carbon atom means primary carbon atom, secondary carbon atom, tertiary carbon atom, and quaternary carbon atoms are there. So before going to take what are primary alkyl halide, secondary alkyl halide, and tertiary alkyl halide, we must know what is primary carbon atom, what is secondary carbon atom, what is tertiary carbon atom, and what is quaternary carbon atom. When carbon atom is said to be primary, when carbon atom is said to be secondary, when carbon atom is said to be tertiary, and when carbon atom is said to be quaternary, we must know that first. So based on that, we can classify primary alkyl halide, secondary alkyl halide, and tertiary alkyl halide. So let me see now, what is primary carbon atom? See, this is one carbon atom. And if this carbon atom is bonded with only one other carbon atom, if the carbon atom is bonded with only one other carbon atom, then this carbon atom is said to be primary. And this primary is represented by like this, one dot. If the carbon atom is bonded with only one other carbon atom, then that carbon atom is said to be primary carbon atom. Now, see this carbon atom. If you see this carbon atom is also bonded with only one other carbon atom. Therefore, this carbon atom is also known as is a primary carbon atom. So, definition of primary carbon atom is, if the carbon atom is bonded with only one other carbon atom, then that carbon atom is said to be primary carbon atom. This is definition number one. Then I'll give one more definition. If the carbon atom is bonded with only one alkyl group, that is R I have written. If the carbon atom is bonded with only one alkyl group, that is only one R, then that carbon atom is said to be primary carbon atom. I hope it is clear. I'll repeat the statement. If the carbon atom is bonded with only one other carbon atom, then that carbon atom is said to be primary. Second, if the carbon atom is bonded with only one alkyl group, that is R, then carbon atom is said to be primary carbon atom. We'll move to second now. What is a secondary carbon atom? What is secondary carbon atom? If the carbon atom is bonded with two more other carbon atoms, if the carbon atom is bonded with two more other carbon atoms, see here, See this carbon atom is bonded with this carbon atom as well as this carbon atom. Therefore, this carbon atom is known as secondary carbon atom. But what about these two carbon atoms? See, this carbon atom is bonded with only one this carbon atom. Therefore, this carbon atom is called as a primary carbon atom. What about this one? So, this carbon atom is also bonded with only one carbon atom. Therefore, it is called as a primary carbon atom. So center carbon atom is bonded with two more other carbon atoms. Therefore, center carbon atom is called as a secondary carbon atom. So, what it indicates? If the carbon atom is bonded with two more other carbon atoms, then that carbon atom is said to be secondary carbon atom. And secondary carbon atom is represented by like this. One more definition. If the carbon atom is bonded with two alkyl groups, the carbon atom is bonded with two alkyl groups, 2R. If it is bonded with two alkyl groups, then the carbon atom is said to be secondary carbon atom. Very simple. Then we'll move to third now. What is tertiary carbon atom? What is tertiary carbon atom? See, this is one carbon atom. Carbon, carbon, I'll write one more carbon here. See now. See this carbon atom is bonded with only one this carbon atom. Therefore, it is primary carbon atom. See this carbon atom is bonded with only one this carbon atom. Therefore, it is primary carbon atom. See this carbon atom, it is bonded with only one carbon atom. Therefore, it is called as a primary carbon atom. What about this carbon atom? This carbon atom is bonded with three other carbon atoms. 1, 2 and this is 3. Therefore, this carbon atom, it is called as a tertiary carbon atom. Means, if the carbon atom is bonded with three more other carbon atoms, the carbon atom is bonded with three more other carbon atoms, then that carbon atom is said to be tertiary carbon atom. One more definition, that is again same. If the carbon atom is bonded with three alkyl groups, if the carbon atom is bonded with three alkyl groups, then that carbon atom is said to be tertiary carbon atom. And last one, there is fourth one, quaternary carbon atom. What do you mean by quaternary carbon atom? So quaternary means is of four. If the carbon atom is bonded with four more other carbon atoms, if the carbon atom is bonded with four more other carbon atoms, then that carbon atom is said to be quaternary carbon atoms here. See, so this carbon atom, the end carbon atoms, they are primary carbon atoms because they are bonded with only one carbon atom. What about center carbon atom? The center carbon atom is bonded with the four more other carbon atoms. Therefore, the center carbon atom, it is called as a quaternary carbon atom. If the carbon atom is bonded with four more other carbon atoms, then it is said to be quaternary carbon atoms. Or you can define, if the carbon atom is bonded with four alkyl groups, there is 4R. If the carbon atom is bonded with four alkyl groups, then that carbon atom is said to be quaternary carbon atom. So, as I told before, going to take the what are primary alkyl halide, what are secondary alkyl halide, what are tertiary alkyl halide, we must know the concept of primary carbon atom, secondary carbon atom, tertiary carbon atom, and quaternary carbon atom. So, based on this concept, we'll define what are primary alkyl halide, what are secondary alkyl halide, and what are tertiary alkyl halide. So that we'll see next video. Thank you.